YouTube, how you doing, Earthlings? Right, time for Morph's clay sculptures, part 10, or is it part 11? What am I doing at the moment? I've lost count. This is part 10, yeah, because I've done the last video in two parts because my memory card snuffed it or my battery died. So what one's going to happen this time? Is my memory card going to die if it got filled up? Get filled up. Looks like it, the 80 might be the percentage of it. It's, you know, what, 70? Why has it gone down to 70? 70 minutes maybe? Why would it go from 80 down to 70? And 99 when I first put it in, then suddenly it's gone down to 90, then 80, then 70. I've only just done a little video, then the battery died, and I tried my new batteries, and instead of them being fully charged like they were last time, they're completely dead. So I've got to, whether I've got to do a long charge on them or what, but I'm going to give them the 3.5 hours and see if they take any power. Why is nothing ever simple? But anyway, part 10 of my morph sculpting. He's gone a little bit firm since I was last doing him this morning. And now I'm going to finish the rest of his body, not his head quite yet, because I might give him a neck, actually. But to support his head. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. These bits around here a little bit. I've got some blimmin' arthritis for a couple of days now in this joint and this finger, so I don't know why. Well, I do, because I'm getting old and older people have arthritis, I think. I wish I didn't. I used to get arthritis pain pretty much every single day through the month. A while ago, it would be in my, all over my place. Where I have a joint, I'd have arthritis in my jaw, my ankle, my hands and wrists, my shoulders, my elbows, anywhere really. But, and I started looking up online how to control the pain with diet, because you are what you eat at the end of the day. And I found that antioxidants, i.e. for me, it's, well, they're in spirulina, which are in my smoothie I've got here. That's why it's that green colour, or dark chocolate, that sort of thing. And probiotics, and for a vegan that would be a good source for me, is sauerkraut, which stinks really bad, but smells, but tastes lovely. So, I didn't have any sauerkraut yesterday, because I usually have it, I just bung a little bit underneath my potatoes or noodles or rice or something when I'm having my bolognese's and curries that I make myself. Right, why are you so wobbly, Chas, eh? Are you drunk? There. Still wobbly. Why are you so wobbly? I don't know. When he dries out, I'll do what I've done with Morph. And I've got this flat bit of sandpaper on a glass slab, and I just rub him on that, and his feet become flat time whatsoever. Alright, I was going to add a little bit to about here, because that's not quite the right shape. Come on, clay, work. Finger and then start moulding with my thumb, because that's the way to do it. I've done that one on purpose. Did you notice that? Being an idiot. Legifying his legs. So, can anyone guess what his pose is going to be yet? Answers down below in the comments section. If I was doing a live stream, that would be a lot better. Bearing in mind that he's very mischievous, likes to muck about. He's going to be standing next to Morph. Just behind, next to. More clay there. It would divot. Right, very wobbly. See, I want the clay on this side, really, so I think I'm just gonna put it half and half. Yes, and it's still raining. I think it's stopped for very long all day. One thing I do have to do today, I promised someone I'd get my Huey Dewey back together again after he took a tumble 5 or so feet off my shelf. He was wishing me good luck, and I was saying, well, actually I'm a little bit scared to touch him and, you know, sort out the problem, because it's going to be a, it took me so long to make them. So this hand is obviously going kind of up to his face. And the other hand is sticking up in the air. This is all going a bit. picture. I don't need my picture now. Nope, that's Totoro. Where is it? Where's my picture? Come on. Where's the picture? Going through them one by there it is. And of course now I've got the picture up. What I'm actually trying to sculpt is disappeared behind Morph's head. You've got to be able to get it now. His arm's going to be behind Morph's head. And he's a mischievous character. I'm just going to do it. I'm fed up with waiting for you to give me an answer. Although you may well be giving me an answer. I just can't hear you or see you. Missed me Grand Prix on Sunday, Formula One. I was watching, I got really into watching a series on Netflix, Lost in Space, and I just went from episode to episode. I completely forgot about watching the Italian Grand Prix, and I'm a big Lewis Hamilton fan. And he blooming crashed again. Well, Jos Verstappen made him crash. Sorry, I've just lost all my Dutch support. If I had any. Racing incident, I suppose. He did bounce off the curb and ended up in the gravel trap with Lewis Hamilton in his car underneath Verstappen in his car. But anyway, oh, I've just gone off camera doing that bit. Though it wasn't anything important, I'm just trying to make him a bit more stable. Not going to be waving, even though it looks like that's what I might be doing. doing for battery? Battery's okay. How am I doing for memory card? 60. I don't know what that means. But it's less than it was before, I know that. See, there's every chance that a 4 gig memory card isn't a 4 gig memory card. Not you trust anyone these days. Right, so this is where my secret is gonna, my idea for a sculpt is gonna be revealed, so here we go. He's going to be doing bunny ears behind Morph's head. Like so. So when someone takes a photograph of him, he's going to have bunny ears. Right. For the time being, and do his other hand and his head tomorrow probably. Yeah, I think that will work really well. Right, that was 20 minutes already. Don't really want to do them much longer than that. Anyway, there we are, there's the picture I'm trying to replicate. I don't know if you can see it or not. Let me try and make it bigger. There we are. I don't know if Chaz's eyes are going to be that closed, but, and Morph obviously isn't doing his thumbs up. But anyway, thank you for watching. Please. Well, I hope you liked the video. And good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and goodbye. Be careful out there.